The things I like most about Infinite Design House is that you can accomplish a done-for-you product in a way that takes away all of the time to research everything on your own. We met at a conference, and I would say that I was completely lost about my lead magnet before I talked to Lisa. And now I have a lead magnet quiz that I am excited to promote. So it's a way for me to collect email addresses by adding value to the person asking. So it's like an exchange. Nobody really expects people to give up their email address for nothing, right? So it's this idea that I can provide value in exchange for your email address, then go from there. So I curate an online community that is the coziest virtual coffee shop on Facebook. I provide information on my concept called intentional margin, which is a buffer of space and time to create harmony between your to-dos and your priorities. So when you feel like the hamster wheel of a to-do list is running your life, this is the place you go for support, for content, for community that is cheering you on to crush it and do all the things. You know, so we talk about boundaries and managing your calendar if your calendar doesn't manage you, and, you know, all of the priorities and choice and the things that you tend to need to be reminded of, because it's a practice. You don't just learn something and do it. It's like yoga. Like, you can always get better, and you're always on the lever of some days feel better than others, right? What I appreciate most about Lisa is that she really listens to what your vision is. And she has a beautiful way of executing it in an easy to understand formula. I've had lead magnets in the past. I just needed somebody to help execute my vision. The biggest pain point that Lisa helped me with was distilling all of the ideas that I had swirling in my head to something that was going to be executable, and then following through on the actual execution. Feels great. Lisa and Eric, I think you guys are great. And I was so excited to meet you and work with you. It was just such a pleasure. And I can't wait for more opportunities.